a production of the Maine Public Broadcasting Network. From the MPBN studios in Orono, Maine, this is the News Machine for the week of December 6, 1976, with editor and chief reporter, Joan Young.
Hi, and welcome back after the Thanksgiving vacation. Hope you had a nice time with your family and friends, and that you didn't overeat. Although the working dogs are fascinating to watch, the whole base is just as interesting. It's like a city all by itself. There are more than 10,000 people who live and work there. It's been in the news so much because not too long ago the Air Force announced that they might close down most of the base. We'll all have to watch the news to see what finally happens there.